In a world where ruthlessness translates into respect, the shootings are part of an endless cycle of vendettas. The original motivator can be drugs, turf, or a perceived act of disrespect.
Crackheads, dope fiends, prostitutes, boosters, or something. They moms and fathers was lost to the same game that we getting ourselves into now. Kids' mouths and keep the roof over their head, then I'm not going to put it down. You telling me to put it down with no way out.